strategy of the foundation. So some foundations have got a sort of endowment model where the assets are invested and basically donations are just done off interest. Others, for example, the foundation run by one of the kind of Facebook founders, Dustin Moskovitz, actually they plan to run it down over 20 years. So they've got like, I think, a fortune of $20 or $30 million and they're trying to spend it over their lifetime. I was wondering if the foundation has a similar strategy, and if so, what the future might look like in 20 or 30 years.
There is a plan, and the plan is that the next generation will carry on, and if we're now more lucky, because we've got the two grandsons, so the generation after that as well. So, you know, Binoy is already involved, Isha is getting involved, and now, of course, Anish and Megma, and then Devon and Devon. So, you know, very much so. As and when the foundation needs to be funded, then that comes from the businesses.